just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting. Up and
down. All right, let's flip this coin. See what it is. Tails wins. All right, let's check out our winners. Those who chose tails, let's see who they were. Kindergarten, nobody. First grade, nobody. Second grade, the Tigers and the Turtles both get a point. Third grade, nobody. Fourth grade, Mountain Lions, you get a point. Fifth grade, both the Grasshoppers and the Golden Doodles get a point. Sixth grade, the Flamingos get on the board with a point. And our exceptional learners, the Cheetahs get the point. Tie it up at 4-4 for the exceptional learners. All right, have a good day. See you around. Go Wildcats. Respectful, responsible, productive. All right, peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Carson Ralph.
I'm Cole Taylor.
And today is Wednesday, March 1st.
Hey, Carson, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What animal loves a baseball game?
What?
A bat.
Ha ha ha! Hey, Cole, did you know you can't hold your nose and hum? Wowie zowie!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. My name is Huntley Stevenson.
And I'm Eli Coon.
And today's birthdays are Axton Zemlick McGrath.
Happy birthday!
Wildcats, the NDI topic of the day is using the designated door. Make sure you're using your designated door and you're not wandering around in the hallway in the morning, and make sure you're getting to class using your hallway. Bye.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Isaac Phelps.
I'm Mindy Cullen, and Whittier is going all-inclusive. Special Olympics Unified Champions, schools invite all schools, workplaces, and communities to participate and spread the word Day of Activation. The theme this year is going all-inclusive. We want to encourage everyone to take action for inclusion and celebrate champions of change by participating in a week of inclusion activities. We are coming together to celebrate kindness, acceptance, and inclusion as a whole school community of students, teachers, staff, and parents. Each of us can make our school a better place.
Friday, March 3rd, Dr. Seuss Hat Day. Hats will be for sale $5 in the library. Before school, students are allowed to wear hats the following week as well.
Monday, March 6th, we are a little wacky, so let's be wacky together. Wear your hair wacky.
Tuesday, March 7th, Neon Tuesday. We are bright when we embrace everyone for who they are. Wear your bright neon clothing.
Wednesday, March 8th, United for Kindness, Inclusion, and Acceptance. Wear Whittier gear or your favorite team jersey to symbolize a lack of tolerance for discrimination. We are a team.
March 9th, Don't Sweat Unity Walk. We are all this. Together, wear your favorite pair of sweats and bring $1 to show that we are all for supporting one another. Each $1 will go directly to our Special Olympic athletes. Whittier is going all in. We will do a walk for unity. This day, parents will drop off their children. Normally, when we start to pick up students who want to participate, at 8 o'clock, we will walk around the school picking the tardy, picking students up on the way, continuing to walk together until the tardy bell. When the tardy bell goes off, we will enter the building at the closest door and walk through the school, dropping students off at their classes.
Goodbye, Woody Wildcats.
Morning, Woody Wildcats.
I'm Kayla Moore.
I'm Holly Anderson.
And we're here to talk to you about hats.
They will be in the library for $5
on Friday, March 3rd. That's all.
If it hadn't been forgotten, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been forgotten, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Make sure to turn in your Silverwood forms to Miss Keeley's office. Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats!